Today we're here at Adelphi University for the middle school and high school robotics competition. What that competition is, kids from all over New York State in middle school and high school who are competing in a robotics competition. There are two distinct competitions occurring. We have a middle school competition and a high school competition. The middle school competition is a robotics competition where kids from all over the state, middle school kids, are competing in a Lego robotics competition. So essentially, every team is assembling a robot and trying to compete in a challenge. They're trying to take pieces and knock them down and they get scored for various pieces that they knock down. Then we have a high school competition, which are using a separate robotics kit called iDesign, and they're using that to participate in a competition where they're moving the pieces around in the board. And then also as part of the competition, both the high school and the middle school have to do a presentation in which they have to demonstrate together as a team how they came up with the design of their robot, the strategy that they use, and how they came together as a team to decide how to build a robot.
All the teams competing today all have to pretty much have a great team dynamic to begin with. Everyone needs to know their role. Everyone needs to be ready with their programming, with their presentations, and with how well they're piloting. It's 50 to 100 hours of work, all culminating in this short time span, really.
Me and my robotics team, we're part of UAlbany's STEP program, and we came today to compete in the VEX Robotics Competition. Albany STEP, the acronym stands for Science Technology Entry Program. We actually just came from the STEP conference where we presented a lot of our research projects. Since I'm team leader of the robotics team, I'm tasked with doing certain things and keeping everything in line, making sure everything's running smoothly. So I've been able to hold myself to higher standards.
The goal of the robotic competition is to increase exposure and application of STEM education to all the students. Event like this gives students an opportunity to engage learning outside the classroom. When you expose them to robotic hands-on activities, they actually learn better than reading a book.
The high school competition, a robot has to collect these small little PVC pieces and put them on a wooden block to score a great amount of points. And everyone is like on the verge of their seats. Actually, they're all standing looking at this robot that could possibly score a good amount of points. It's nerve-wracking, it's exciting, and it's dreadful if they don't get it.
I did this competition because I've always been interested in robotics and engineering. And my dad is also an engineer, kind of following in his steps. I'm the captain of the team. I pretty much helped out with everything except for the programming. I learned so much from this year's competition that I might come back next year and do even better next time.
This robotics competition would really help kids get involved in STEM, which is really the future of our country. It gives them a leg up in terms of how to design a robot, how to program a robot, and these are tools that they can use in the future for almost any computer engineering program that they want to go to.
Today we have 42 teams, middle school 42 teams, and high school 8 teams.
This is my fourth year judging these competitions, and I've seen this competition grow and grow from being only a Long Island kind of competition to being a New York City competition, now being a New York State competition where we have teams from all over the New York State competing. So I just see this continuing to expand in the future, maybe even a national competition one day.
I make a difference in other students' life. Every single day when you go home, you think that you know how many students is here today? More than 200 students. And I feel that I make difference 200 students' life.
These kids have put in hours and weeks of work in building these robots and seeing these robots compete and seeing the joy of these kids and they're winning. And not even that, as a team, they're coming together and they're competing over something that they work together as a team to build. I think there's no better feeling than seeing the joy and excitement on those kids' faces.
I know the kids are benefiting from this. They're definitely having tons of fun, and I can't wait to see them next year.